Today we will discuss the question answers of the chapter friction. Discussion of right. I am sharing the screen so that questions can you can see it. Yes, you can see the question answer, right? First, we will discuss the blanks. Wait a while. Yes, Prabal. अनम्यूट यूर सेल्फ लेट मी स्टार्ट द वर्क ना ये प्रबल बोलो आंसर यू वॉन्ट टू गिव द आंसर फ्रिक्शन फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस द ब्लैंक्स फ्रिक्शन अपोजेस द डैश बिटवीन द सर्फेस इन कॉन्टेक्ट विद ईच अदर फ्रिक्शन फ्रिक्शन अपोजेस द मोशन बिटवीन द टू सर्फेसेस दैट इज दैट आर इन कॉन्टेक्ट नेक्स्ट इज friction depends upon the dash of surface nature of surface friction produces dash friction produces heat then sprinkling of powder on the carom board dash friction bunny produces friction sliding friction is dash then the static friction Sliding friction is less than the static friction. Now, four children were asked to arrange the forces due to the rolling, static, and sliding friction in decreasing order. The arrangements are given below: rolling, static, sliding, rolling, sliding, static. Which option is there? Wait. Yes, Prabal, unmute yourself and tell me the answer.
Ma'am, the ma'am static and sliding and rolling.
Which option is there?
Ma'am,
C option. Right. Okay. Then, Elida runs her toy car on a dry marble floor, wet marble floor, newspaper and towel spread on the floor. The floor force of friction acting on the car. On different surfaces in increasing order will be yes, Argun. A option, wet marble floor, dry marble floor, newspaper and towel. Next is suppose you are writing from here, you have to write down in your notebook. Fourth question say you will start writing, right? Suppose you are writing desk is tilted a little. That means as we are using. The it is tilted like this. Okay, if it is tilted like this, and the book is when we will keep a book over here, it slide. Why it slide? It slide due to its weight also. Okay, book is moving or book is sliding due to its weight, and where the opposite force will be there in the upward direction, and that upward direction force is called friction force. So frictional force is this in the upward direction as well as in the opposite direction of the motion of the book. Okay. Now your question is: suppose your writing desk is tilted a little, a book kept on it starts sliding down. Show the direction of frictional force acting on it. We had drawn right, and a little bit you will write down one or the two sentences. It will be the opposite direction in the upward direction. As the book is sliding in the downward direction due to its weight. लिखना तो चाहिए, ठीक है? Then the next question. You spill a bucket of soapy water on a marble floor accidentally. Would it make it easier or more difficult for you to walk on the floor? Yes, from online students, anyone? Eighth A. Eighth A. Yes, Javant, unmute yourself.
Ma'am, because if we spill, suddenly the soapy water spills on the floor, then there are many chances of getting and falling, ma'am.
What actually happened due to the soapy water? What actually happened? What the soapy water will do? What it will do?
We will require more friction for walking.
Bunny, it reduces the friction. So we will write down ki soapy water on the marble floor. Otherwise, when we will walk, okay, when we will put a forward direction, then the earth, jo hai, ground hai, that will in the opposite direction. But on the soapy water, the friction will be reduced and we will fall down. Okay? Yeah, we can say ki it is very difficult to walk on the soapy water as it reduces the friction and makes a smooth surface that you can. Explain why sportsmen use shoes with spikes. Yes, Prabal, unmute yourself.
Sportsmen use shoes with spikes because of the better grip given by spikes while running. This is because the force of friction between the shoes and the ground increases with the help of spikes.
We will write down very simple sentence. The first sentence what we will write down might be these questions will come in the form of MCQ also. So, but we have to write to make a better grip. To matlab sportsman shoes are having the spikes on it for better grip. Theek hai? To increase the surface area. How? So we can say the interlocking. Rather than to that one, we can say the interlocking like. We will say the better grip for the spikes because the friction between the shoes and the ground will be increases with the spike. Aap likh sakte ho surface area. Next is give examples to show the friction is both a friend and a foe. Friend, chhod diya maine to. Sorry, seventh question. Iqbal has to push a lighter box and Seema has to push a similar heavier box on the same floor. Who will have to apply a large force and why?
A heavier force
produces
more friction as it pressed hard on the opposite direction.
Seema has to apply the force. Yes. From any online students? Yes. Javant, Rohit, Avni, Anve. Give answer of this question. Yes, Avni, unmute yourself, bete.
Ma'am, Seema will have to apply a greater force because friction depends on the weight of the object. If the weight of the object is more, then the friction would be more.
Then the friction will be more. But the factors we have discussed that the friction depends upon, how many factors? Which one? First is the weight and the nature of the surface. Okay, more weight, more friction, less weight, less friction. Okay, then next question, explain why sliding friction is less than the static friction. Yes, Anve, unmute yourself, beta. Anve.
Yes, ma'am.
हाँ जी बेटे
why sliding friction is less than static friction?
हाँ जी
because it requires more force to an object to start moving which occurs in case of static friction.
Okay, yes Sarvan beta while Anve
in case of static friction when the object is in its chest and then it needs more force to move the object than sliding friction.
We can, haan ji, Akul.
The opposing force that comes into play on the body that bears that force on the static friction. So both forces will be applied to static friction whereas the object is already in motion. So that force is applied to
them. Yes, Prabal, unmute. Yes, Prabal, unmute.
Yes, ma'am. When irregularities present in the surfaces of two objects in contact get interlocked with each other, friction come into play. The time given in sliding for interlocking is very small. Thus, interlocking is not strong. Therefore, less force is required to overcome this interlocking. Due to this reason, sliding friction is less than static friction.
Yes. Next question. Give example to show friction is both a friend and a foe. Friend hai, advantage hai, or necessary. One of the same thing. Evil, foe. Foe means enemy, and disadvantage. One of the same thing. So what are the advantages? Haan, bolo, bolo. Friction help, okay. Any other, yes? Helps to burn a matchstick, yes. Helps to control the movement of the vehicle. Move on, huh? It helps us to walk. Yes, last. How? Explain a little bit. How na? Without reason, if you will write these kind of points, then it will not be, matlab, clear nahi hoga. It helps to walk. We are able to write on a board or notebook due to the friction because of the two surfaces, irregularities in the surfaces. We can able to catch the objects. ठीक है, ब्रेक सप्लाई कर सकते हैं ड्यू टू द फ्रिक्शन. वी कैन ये भी क्या बोला था, लाइटिंग अ मैच स्टिक दैट वी विल वी कैन. ठीक है, व्हाट आर द डिसएडवांटेजेस? एक मिनट बोलो. वियर एंड टियर. Wear and tear में आ गया वो. ठीक है, soles of shoes, that is the wear and tear. Machine parts, yes, efficiency reduces the efficiency of the machine parts. ठीक है, yes. They one of the same thing. It produces the heat loss, loss of energy. So three points will be there in the disadvantages. Main you can write. One is the क्या बोला हमने, wear and tear. Second is the less efficiency of the machine parts or the damage the machine part. As all of you know कि घर में भी अगर if we want to lock the door, iron gate, ठीक है, तो if it is like that, तो friction will be there. तो sometime it produces sound, ठीक है, and as we are applying the mustard oil or any oil, after that easily it will move, है ना, sewing machine we can say. तो wear and tear, loss efficiency of the machine parts or damage the machine parts, and the third is the loss of energy or energy is wasted. Next is explain why objects moving in fluids must have a special shape. Haan ji. We will write down before the answer. We will write down the in the fluid. They have a question mein hai ki moving objects in fluid must have special shape. That is streamlined shape. Pehle mention karo ki streamlined shapes, bodies jo hai ya objects hai, that should be streamlined so that to minimize the frictional force. ठीक है, to minimize the frictional force, they have a streamlined body. Yes, Jayvant, unmute yourself. Right, that means you have to write down 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, and 10th questions. You have to write down in your peer notebook. ठीक है, after that there is activity is there that you have to write down in the practical file also. I'm just showing it to you. Have a look. All of you can see the screen. This one, 12.4 activity. ठीक है, what we will write down. कि फोर्स ऑफ फ्रिक्शन बिटवीन द डिफरेंट सर्फेसेस में व्हाट वी विल राइट डाउन. In practical file, you have to write down the four activities. Total four activities are there. One is the seed, okay, healthy and unhealthy seed. Second is quarter of combustion. Third is ignition temperature with the paper cup, okay. And fourth one is this, having the different surfaces. So, uske liye what materials we required? What materials we required? हमें उसके लिए क्या material चाहिए? We can take a smooth paper. ठीक है, स्मूथ शीट एंड अ सैंड पेपर और एनी रफ सरफेस और टॉल. वी कैन यूज टॉल ऑल्सो, वी कैन यूज सैंड पेपर ऑल्सो. बट वी विल डू इन दैट केस, इन दैट केस वट वी विल डू, देन वी विल टेक द टू डिफरेंट सर्फेसेस और वी कैन मेक अ स्लाइड. ये भी बना सकते हैं हम. इसके साथ में हमने टू सर्फेसेस लिए. We can draw like this also. Okay? On this surface, when we will throw a ball or a pencil, you can take anything. When you will throw it, it will move or yahan jaake rukenge due to this smooth surface. And when we will take this rough surface, irregularities are there. When we will throw a ball from here, might be ye yahan jaake ruk jaye. That is due to the irregularities ya rough surface. ठीक है, सो दैट इज टोटली डिपेंड कि वी कैन टेक अ सैंड पेपर ऑल्सो, वी कैन टेक अ टॉल ऑल्सो और द स्मूथ शीट. दिस यू हैव टू राइट डाउन एंड कंप्लीट कर लेनी है. यू हैव टू कंप्लीट योर प्रैक्टिकल फाइल्स. ठीक है, एनीथिंग एल्स?